I love movies. I do. I love movies. And there's some movies that are just too fucking long. It just is. Lincoln was one of them. It's just like, my husband's from Trinidad. He's like, Tia, when they gonna kill he? How long him take to walk around like that? I said, look here, this is American history, buddy. Your people didn't have to hide from them. My people did. Well, that's sad to hear that. But me and the people at the islands, we done had a meeting. You weren't there. And what we came up with, fuck you for real. Learn how to hide, dudish.
Oh, God.
Okay, wait. Last year was the 100th anniversary of the Titanic sinking. Okay, first of all, the Titanic said their moniker was the ship that even God couldn't sink. You notice you didn't see no black people on the Titanic, did you? Because anytime you say even God couldn't do something, black folk know, get off, get off, get off. It's a jinx, it's a trick. You gonna fuck around, make Jesus prove himself. Titanic, you know, when it first came out, you know, everybody was just tripping. Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so romantic. Leonardo DiCaprio is just so beautiful. Yes, it was beautiful, but it was bullshit. But I did enjoy watching y'all drown. It's like a big bowl of soup and a bunch of crackers.
Oh, shit.
Don't be sensitive, white people. We drowned in Amistad. Of course, we were chained up and you pushed us, but still.